reading some Charlottesville history, and I thought there was a plaque to the old oak tree, the Tarlington oak tree.
You got to talk to the Daughters of the Revelation. They're the ones that took it from us.
It used to be here?
Yeah.
Do you have a picture of it? Those Daughters of the Revolution. Jesus.
There's the original tree.
Yeah.
You see the white pole.
I remember the
tree.
That's
the plaque that's up there.
Because
when they took the tree down, they moved it. It is supposed to be, I have not seen it by person, but somewhere on the Rivanna Trail of the river.
Oh, geez.
They have replaced it.
Well, I heard there's a legend that George Washington slept under that tree at one time.
No. I've read it enough. Bastard Tarleton is the one. He was the general for the British.
Carlton?
Tarleton.
Tarleton. Oh, that's why it was the Tarleton. Oh.
And he and his army was supposed to camp under this tree.
Okay.
And they were supposed to go to Jefferson's place to raid him.
Oh.
Jewett, I believe, was the one that warned them early.
Okay.
And they were able to get out before they could get there.
So that was all revolutionary time.
Oh, yeah.
Because, you know, I'm really concerned about the Lee statue. So one of the things I'm doing, I was just over in the cemetery doing a little story about McIntyre and sort of the history of him and how he was the one who put it in place and all this kind of stuff. And in his bio, it said that he was born right near the Tarlington tree. But I don't know if there's a big mansion around here that was like the McIntyre mansion. Because his father was the mayor of Charlottesville when they turned
nothing,
the city over to the Union Army.
Nothing I can think of.
Yeah.
I mean, a bunch of these houses around here, I mean, they go back a long way.
Well, do you know what was here before the gas station was here? I've lived here since 1988, and this gas station has always been here when I was here.
I've been here since 76.
Okay, yeah.
And it was back in the 40s, what I think was when I was built.
Oh, okay. I'm going to do just a picture of that. Let me see if I can get this.